It's not always easy being a young woman in the music industry, but I found so much strength from the female songwriters and artists who have come before me and paved the way. I'm like 18. I don't really know hardly anything about myself even, or the world, or like how I fit into all of it. I'm just kind of just like doing what I like and following what makes me happy right now.
My heritage is a part of who I am. I'm part Filipina. On my dad's side of the family, my Filipino heritage comes from my great-grandfather.
I've been writing songs since I could literally talk. Like, my mom has home videos of me just making up gibberish songs about like going to the grocery store and stuff like that when I was so young.
Being like a young, you know, 13-year-old girl on a set and having to emote in front of a bunch of people that you don't know, I think that got me really comfortable with my emotions and expressing those emotions.
My driver's license last week, just like we always talked about. Cause you were so excited for me to finally drive up to your house. But today I drove through the suburbs crying cause you weren't around. You said forever, now I drive alone past your street.
After the song came out, we were like, oh, whoa, like this doesn't usually happen. Like, this is really crazy. Like, is the computer glitching? Like, why are so many people streaming it? Like, that's crazy.
We're about to get the bridge of our lives.
Red lights, stop signs.
President Biden talking about the importance of getting vaccinated.
It's critical, especially people Olivia's age.
album is due in 7 days.
Oh my God.
This is like the craziest validation in the world. I mean, I literally write my songs in my bedroom, and the fact that I can get a Grammy out of it is just so beyond me.